Dobson with the puck, but harassed by Artemi Panarin. Pulled it free, got it back. Panarin for Trocheck. Trocheck pops out, takes a short side shot. Hugging the post with Sorokin.
He just got his left shoulder on that. Good positioning.
Fox has jumped down off into the corner. Grabbed by Noah Dobson. He'll take it. Backhanded ahead. Fox takes over in the neutral zone, and the Rangers on the attack again. Here's Panarin from the left wing. Panarin shoots in a blocker save from Sorokin. Couple of chances on this shift for Trocheck and Panarin.
Yeah, both chances on the short side, trying to go high on him.
Fox creates another turnover in the neutral zone as Kaapo Kakko beat up by Aho. Sent around for Wennberg. What is his sixth game as a New York Ranger? Lindgren walks, shoot, save, rebound, kept alive, punched out of the air by Sorokin. A chance for Wennberg, cleared away by Cizikas. Pageau to Barzal. Barzal knocked off his stick by Gustafson. Barzal on it before it left. Barzal from the slot, dished over. Pageau skate to his stick in the backhand, hit the apron of the goal. Took too long to develop, and Panarin kept it in. Bullock went down as he got the stick and the skates from Panarin as the long-range shot from Keandre Miller turned aside. Aaron Stick actually got lost right in the skate blade of Ryan Pulock. They got all tangled up.
He was slow getting up.
Scrum for the puck along the boards. Popped out. It's Panarin. Braden Schneider. Cross now here for Panarin. Coughed up, turned over. Rangers in a change. Nelson with some space. Brock Nelson shoots, and it's punched out by Shesterkin. First test of the game is a good one for Shesterkin.
Side, but a better save. Another one to the stick side. And there's that blocker I was talking about.
Rangers coming in again. Bronzinski with a step on Noah Dobson. Bronzinski got it to the forehand, and as the shot was stopped, it helped back to Sorokin. He hangs on. What a start. And the first five shots of the game. Good pace to this first period as well as Roslovic carries in. Takes the shot. That one ramps off the stick and around the glass. Call was made by Kelly Sutherland. Kelly Sutherland, Brandon Blandina are the referees today. They also refereed yesterday's Islander game against the Ottawa Senators.
Yeah, watching that game, I saw Horvat wasn't happy with the call late.
Nelson with a great feed, and they score! Bo Horvat from a tough angle. It'll go down as a shorthanded goal, and the Islanders take a 1-0 lead.
As you can see, he's on the hunt here. Now he slides out to an open area. Wonderful play by Brock Nelson. How he put that puck just above the goal crease right there. The goaltender doesn't nullify the pass across. Fox doesn't nullify it across right there. And he catches everybody by surprise with a brilliant pass. And even a better release.
A drop pass comes out of the zone, and Panarin will circle back. Artemi Panarin flips it wide open. Save! Sorokin on Trocheck. Went 2 for 5, but scored twice on the power play late in the game with the net empty. Barzal comes right in and rings the bell of Shesterkin. Pass ahead for Goodrow. Shut down by Adam Pellick. Goodrow across for Jones with Rude operate. Fake the shot, drags in. Backhand punched away by the blocker of Sorokin. Islanders a minus 22 in the second period. The Rangers are a plus 20. Just a one goal differential to start it on a shorthanded goal from Bo Horvat at the 14:08 mark of the opening period. Ross